It's so good to be back, man. It's been ages since I played this game. Fuck. They hate you, man. Shit. Cons of playing the game at highest difficulty. I would have streamed Sekiro if I wasn't so tired, I guess. No, actually I'm not really in the mood to like consistently die and all that, so yeah. But ironically I'm still dying in The Witcher, so anyways. इतना टाइम क्यों लगा रहा है लोडिंग में. Now I can use Thunderbolt. इस बार ध्यान से करना होगा. एक्सेस फाइन. अग्ली बास्टर्ड. Shit. Nice.
nod. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
It's funny how the winds were howling at Velen as well as in the real life. But kya mast hawa chal rahi hai yaar. I can actually feel it in the game for some reason. I don't know.
Looted bare. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Look like claw marks, but here. An arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Some.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Oh, just out for a stroll. Getting some fresh air.
I hope you find yourself amusing, but I'm not laughing. Etme!
Shit. Dude, I can't even see. How many of shit. God, this could have done. This could have gone the other way around. I hope so. This game takes such a long time to load. No more complaining anyway. So they actually revealed information about, and it's quite exciting, you know. I mean, about that SSD thing. The load time will take about 0.8 seconds, and it takes about 0.8 seconds in the Spider-Man, the latest Spider-Man game, and on the PS4 Pro, it takes about 15 seconds to load that. sequences. That's amazing, man. I mean, it's taking 0.8 seconds, where it is used to take 15 seconds, so it's amazing. Oh no, gotta kill these guys again.
I wanna look around some. Around some.
One step more.
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords. Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Fine. Lead the way.
That turned out differently, like, quite different.
That gun.
Aha.
Strange. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you, but the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshe from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And will not stop attacking those transports. We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Do what you will. I'm not about to get involved.
Give him his things, and toss in something for those transports. Wise decisions should be rewarded. Vafir.
Yeah, I don't think I had anything to do with that. I mean, Redanians are assholes, and the elves have their own issues. Why should I bother with any of them? Right? Right. Come on, Roach. Let's get out of here.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
There's no beast in the woods, just Scoia'tael.
Scoia'tael, you say? I thought we'd rid ourselves of those vermin. So, you got them?
Elves aren't monsters, so no. But I won't cry if anything happens to them.
Of course you won't. A good non-human's a dead non-human, as my father would say. Can't give you no reward. You didn't do the job. But here's the pass I promised. For informing the proper authorities. We'll make quick work of them. Long live
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Bitch, I already got a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see. Different scene, Forge. You never know. All right, move on.
fuck's going on? Isn't this the way to Oxenfurt or Novigrad? I don't know.
Come through.
Honor in the father.
Go. Move it. That's it, Roach.
Fuck, dude. I hate the healing system in the game. I don't know why they kept this.
Trail leads to the cellar. Ghouls tracked the body downstairs. But it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale. Cracked. Gotta explore the tower.
Come on. Why are all these guys so high? 16, seriously?
Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. All signs point to a new wraith. She's avoiding me. If I find something that belonged to her, she'll have to show then. Maybe there's a reward for her.
I think I should go back to White Orchard. I missed out all the quests in there. Gotta go do them, I think, then only I'll level up quickly. There was a contract, right?
Slower.
That's it, Roach.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
what I know is Elsa bears her rump for the Blackens. Little whore.
It's Durban now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Goydemar.
It's raining, it's pouring, and the river's roaring. He bumped his head when he went to bed, and went to morning.
Greetings. Got anything in stock?
Of course I do. The Z-Map.
So long. Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well,
I meant, what does it look?
It looks like a woman. But fresh from...
some wraith.
If you don't wallop it, master... something not right with the coin. That settles it then.
Fine.
In Havel.
Infamous well. Strange, no sign. Ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched. Useful. bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. This place, an object, something she needs before she'll leave this world. Blood stains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw, a woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Let's take another look. Lovely craftsmanship. But I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. And the bracelet. Igni.
That's it, Roach.
It's raining, it's pouring, and burning, it's pouring.
Giddy up. Whoa there, Roach.
Looks sketchy.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that back.
If they do, you know who to contact.
I don't know him. Though I did hear your reward, Master Witcher. The gold.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the
Thank you, Master Witcher.
This guy say he doesn't have gold. How the hell does he have a rupee? Seriously, that costs more than a fortune.
That's it, Roach.
Come on.
Of power. Too far afield, this. Could use a portal about now.
You like that silver. Giddy up. Let's go.
Hey-yah. Go. Come on.
No. They are.
Not so fast, Roach. Faster.
That's it, Roach.
Humming. Place of power. It's gotta be. Thank you. should draw from it.